Hi, ladies. I'm Georgia.
And I'm Suzanne, and we're here at Emerge in Oakville today. We are with our trainer, Darrin Robinson, and we are on a three-month physical transformation. We are currently in month two, and the journey has been fabulous so far.
Yes, it has.
So, Darrin, I know I'm very, very pleased with my results, and Suzanne, you are rocking it too.
Yes.
Maybe you can share with everybody a little bit about the philosophy and why we're getting such great results.
Well, the reason why you are is because we're doing a very complete approach. Okay. This is not just a matter of you guys coming in and exercising.
Right.
You're coming in, you are exercising, you're working out in a way that I feel is the most effective way to change the shape of your body.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're also following a custom meal plan designed specifically for each of the two of you based on your starting weights, your body compositions, activity levels, and where your goals are, where you want to be.
Right.
So when you have, you know, a meal plan that coincides with the type of exercise that you're doing, you have this great synergistic effect.
Right.
So we're covering all the bases. So that's why your bodies have been changing the way they have.
Oh. And today we're going to do a body composition.
This
is like about the seventh week.
Yes.
We're going to have a look at some of the foods that we've been eating.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, we're going to do our shoulder and arm workout today.
Yes, you are.
That's right. And we are preparing for our trip to Barbados. So Darrin is going to help us make sure that we get, you know, at least cruise wear ready. Right, Suzanne?
Yeah, I'd like to actually wear a two-piece, but I'm not sure. I dare not say bikini, but I don't know.
Okay, we'll see.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Yes, you will.
So should we go to the results room and see?
The room of gloom.
Yes. Let's see what's going on there today.
We'll step on that scale and see what the story is. Your body fat is maintaining at your super low shredded rate that it is here. So, perfect. You know, again, you know, another just shy of 2 pounds of muscle. I'm very happy with that.
I'm happy too.
Yeah. Yeah, baby.
That's how you can edit in explosions. Also, too, normally when I train you guys, you aren't as done up as you are now, so there could be 2 to 3 pounds of makeup. When we do the body composition and whatnot, you're actually down 1% in body fat, okay?
Uh-huh.
So basically what that means is it's saying your lean mass before compared to right now, you've got 2.5 pounds of extra lean mass, and that's the water that you're holding right now.
Okay.
So you probably lost 2 pounds of fat, but you're just retaining that water, which is kind of skewing the numbers a little bit. Here we've got a can of tuna, obviously great source of protein, very low in fat as well. Basically, I want to eat vegetables more to fill you up, right? You want vegetables that don't have much of a caloric level to them.
Mm-hmm.
By having carbs and putting a protein and a fat with it, you lower that insulin spike and everything from it.
Well, I don't always have my protein shake at the same time.
You can definitely eat clean most of the time.
Mm-hmm.
You have a few glasses of wine a week or something, you know, or a glass every night or whatever it may be, and it's not going to hurt you.
7 weeks ago, when I first came to Emerge, I have to tell you, I sort of felt like I was a little bit broken. I had had knee surgery and everything was hurting and I felt really weak and not what I was used to feeling like at all.
The past 4 or 5 years, it's definitely been a challenge for me. We're exercising 3 times a week. Quite frankly, he scared us off a little bit because he said, no wine for the wine ladies. The workouts are actually not painful at all. My clothes, they fit again. I'm starting to emerge. And Darrin, thank you so much. I love you. I mean, I'm feeling stronger and stronger every single day. So Darrin, thumbs up.
Hey Darrin, wish you were here. Thanks for getting us ready for beautiful Barbados.
I should be in Barbados. I made them look fabulous.